If you ask me the reason for failure of most popular weight loss formula, eat less and exercise more, I will say that for it to understand, you have to know the physiology of fasting. Nature has already made 4 layers of necessary protective arrangements in the human body to protect the life in the event of prolonged starvation. That only means nobody will die of 2 or 3 days of fasting. We all can survive prolonged starvation. In the starvation mode, blood levels of the ghrelin start elevating and the levels of GLP-1 hormone start falling. This leads to the increased hunger and less satiety, so that whenever food is available, you will eat little more than what is required. The satiety is delayed to allow the increased food consumption, and this will help you fight with the starvation in future and protect your life. As soon as the starvation mode starts, BMR falls and the thermostat mechanism of the body weight control gets activated. And hence, with the reduced BMR, the reduced diet also restores the body weight by homeostatic mechanism. This is the reason why, after the initial success in lowering body weight by the prolonged continuous calorie restriction, that is dieting, it often fails in the long run.